The Spinosaurus that came out of nowhere snapped a T-Rex's neck and said, "I run this island now." Turned into a card game monster with laser powers. Because why just be a dinosaur when you can be a supervillain too? Teleports to London and goes straight to smashing cars. Who needs a museum when you are the exhibit? Spinosaurus on a kid's show? Still massive, still eating fish, just with better manners. This was Spinosaurus scientific glow up, bigger, smarter, and finally getting the documentary love it deserves. The name says it all. This Spinosaurus came to prove it's not just big, it's the biggest bad boy in town. Even if it was just Spinosaurus bones, they still deserved some screen time, and they got it. Spinosaurus came back bigger, louder, and lurking in lakes. Every entrance, pure nightmare fuel. Dragged through a time portal and still ready to wreck everything. Prehistoric drama meets primetime TV. Spinosaurus is back with a fresh design and serious attitude. The king of comebacks is ready to reclaim the throne. This time, Spinosaurus goes full science mode. Accurate, animated, and still stealing the spotlight.